So today we're going to be doing another one of the videos where I'm going to be changing people's morphs into something beautiful, but it's kind of like a part two. It's just, but we're going to be hoping that we're going to do it a little better. We're going to do something where we don't have to ask people all over the map, because that was kind of, everyone was rejecting and no one really spoke to me, which was kind of sad. But it's been a while since I've done another one of these Warrior Cats videos, and I don't think I've already recorded Warrior Cats when the update came out. So I'm sure a lot of you guys were pretty happy that the update came out, and I was too. But to be honest, it is pretty hard to actually hunt. But it's okay, I'm sure they're gonna fix that soon. But anyways, let's get into the video and let's just choose Pumpkin Fox. Okay, so I wish you could search for your characters. That would be so cool one day. So we're Pumpkin Fox, and so let's go somewhere where there's the most people. Wind Clan seems popular, so it's Kitty Pets. So I guess Wind Clan and Kitty Pets is our main thing. And you guys do not need to be here during the whole waiting process, because I'm sure this is gonna take a long time. So let's go find a spot. We're gonna go right here. This seems like a pretty good spot for me to just sit around and fix people's morphs.
gotta find my way.
Okay guys, I think this should be good, but yeah, this should be good. I don't know what she really wanted me to do, to be honest, but I think this came out really nice. I like how I bolded out the colors a little bit more. This is, in my opinion,
I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I find a lover that could hold me. Now I'm crying in my room.
But yeah, I really like this one. And I will want to do this a lot more in the future. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and I'm sorry I was posting late. Goodbye.